Hello again, it's Mr. Pete, and I hope you've already watched part one of this two-part video where I visit the Gilmore Car Museum in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Go back and watch part one if you haven't seen it already, and I hope you enjoy the video as much as I enjoyed visiting this world-class museum. This is the famous Tucker. Okay, I'm in the old Shell gas station. I'm now in the pedal car building. And this is the gnome-mobile that supposedly was donated by Walt Disney to Mr. Gilmore for a movie of the same name. This is quite large. I'm not sure you can tell this from the video. You can see how large this thing is. Here's a picture of Donald Gilmore on the left with Walt Disney here at the museum. This 1930 Rolls-Royce was also in the movie. Here's some genuine soapbox derbies. My brother and I built one, but they didn't look this good. I remember those wheels.
Built on site 1966 with old train depot, houses the museum's mascot and badge collection. And it's featured on PBS's Antiques Roadshow.
Boy, did I have a good chicken salad sandwich in there.
I'm here on site. Well, which I don't.
Here's a beautiful little 48 Crosley. You know how I like those Crosleys. It's a Woody on top of it. A fine car.
It says more cars are up here.
When I was a senior in high school, I was the Speed Queen repairman at the hardware store. I knew every part of this machine, not that there are so many, and was an expert at taking the ringers apart and replacing the bad bearings and the stuck parts from corrosion. I still could take one apart without looking at it, with a blindfold on. My mother hated it when I would spend a nickel on a pinball machine because the girls were too pretty and it was a total waste of money and the game was over in about 2 seconds for me. We're up in the hayloft. Wow, is that a high barn? Wow, all of the radiator caps, hood ornaments.
Two-door and four-door versions.
Here's the famous North Star. This 57 Cadillac was used in the movie Driving Miss Daisy. Can you picture Dan Aykroyd driving it? This Cadillac crest, 5 foot in diameter, came off of the original Cadillac building. Was there for 8 years before they knocked it down. It came off of this building. And this is a Model A engine which has been converted into an air compressor with the Smith Model A compressor kit. And the way this works is the Model A engine fires on cylinders 1 and 4, and the two middle cylinders become the compressor pump. Well, I hope you enjoyed the visit here at the Gilmore Museum in Michigan. I spent 6 or 7 hours here, totally exhausted now. The trees are beautiful. It could not have been a nicer day in October, and I recommend that you come here. You will not be disappointed if you like old cars. This is Mr. Pete saying so long for now.